Do. Hey, welcome back. Happy Wednesday. Woohoo! High voltage. Ash, how's everybody doing? Hope y'all are having a great week. Woohoo! Unknown, what's going on? So I thought today, since we still have some time before Halloween, we would play A Nightmare on Elm Street. Here's my copy right here. I think it looks really good. Come on, zoom in, focus. I don't know if you guys have ever played it before. I haven't played an NES game in a while, so I wanted to get one in at least. High voltage, have you played this one before? Last year, we beat Friday the 13th on NES, and I could not believe it. Now, I don't anticipate we're going to beat this, but how you doing, high voltage? This game isn't the worst. It's an LJN game. Look. There's LJN. So, on our way. We're gonna try it out. Unknown, how you been? High voltage. Do you got any Halloween plans? You doing awesome? I'm so glad to hear it. Here we go. Yeah, but the Spider-Man game for SNES? What about the Spider-Man game? That'd be awesome if I had four people to play this with. I'm gonna binge watch Halloween and Hellraiser. I've barely seen any of the Halloweens, and I've not seen any of the Hellraisers, but I was always interested in that guy. Which one's better? Why do you like Hellraiser so much? By the way, Max is here. He's just sleeping. Oh man, this reminds me of friggin' Roger Rabbit. It was pretty good. Ash. Oh, I already know the answer because Ash doesn't watch scary movies. Ash, have you seen Hellraiser? They are half and half. That's funny. Whoever had that emote, that's clever. What about Nightmare on Elm Street?
My universe is doomed!
Doomed! Doom. Damn bad. Graybeard Gamer, what's up, man? How you doing, Mr. Doomed? Alright, duck. Hey, Ninfanium, what's up? Ninfanium! Guys, if y'all aren't following Ninfanium, go follow his channel. Him and Eternally Deadside are really fun to hang out with. How was, Zombies Ate My Neighbors, fan? Oh, what are you? Get out of here. Hey, ya Greybeard. How's it going, man? I hope you're having a good Halloween season. It was horrible. Why was it horrible? Ouch. I need to get used to these controls. Can I go in this house? Negative. Thanks, Ash, for shouting out Ninfanium. Oh, what just happened? I just like the older horror movies. I'm not gonna lie, I have no idea what happened, but there's a Stalfos. Kick, punch. Do-do-do-do. Coax Zam is crappy. Heard, why is it so crappy? It is going good, just chilling out tonight. Nice. Nice chill night. You can access one of the three houses to the left. Heard. I tried to go in before. I think this is only the second house. Oh, jeez. Let me in. Let me in. I don't like... Oh, I died. That didn't take long. Stalfos. He's dropping bullcrap on me, man. Ash, what have you been up to? Alright, I don't know what these guys are. Some sort of demonic thing. Ouch. Alright, I can't go in here. Dude, oh, what the French toast. Oh, son of a bitch. Well, this one's closed too. Oh, maybe not. Okay, we're in a house. Nice. Or maybe I'll watch on Grudge 1 and 2. Yeah, I never saw those either. I'm punching a damn ghost. Bacon Genie, what's up, man? Oh, yeah. I gotta get all these wrenches. All right, let's get the wrenches. All right, got a couple wrenches. Come on, kick, punch. It's all in the mind. Bacon Genie, what's up, man? Oh, frack. I bet everything respawns, too. Son of a biscuit, Hitman Hugh. Happy Wednesday, sir. What's up, Hitman Hugh? Yup, look at that respawn. Punch the ghost, punch the ghost. Don't touch me there. Hey, Sky Coast, ghost punching time. Ah! Oh, snap, crackle, and pop. What does that mean? Alright, don't touch me. How am I supposed to get him? Okay. Ouch. Ouch! Kick, punch, punch, kick. Bacon Genie, have you played this game before? Already died once. Ouch! Damn, yo. Damn. Ah, crap. Press select. Oh, why am I pressing select? All right, I got it. Okay. All right, we're making progress. Kick, punch. It's all... Oh, frack. I gotta get ready for bed. Gotta be up early as usual. Oh, earlier than usual. Oh, sorry, Ninfanium. You have a great night, sir. Thanks for stopping by. Have a great night, everybody, and happy streams. Oh, you don't have the dream token. Yeah, I have no idea what that is. We just started, Unknown. What's the dream token? All right, I gotta time these punches. All right, I need three more. Played it decades ago, it was so difficult back then. Is it easier now? All right, looks like I'm gonna be able to get... Oh, I got 10 more to get? What the French toast? Get everything you see, heard, Unknown. I stopped. Back at you, buddy. It's always good to see you, man. Thanks, Fanium. Stop. Collaborate and listen. It's here on this level of the house. Heard. I'm just gonna keep punching spider heads. Okay. Hey, there's a radio. Okay, what does the radio do, and do I need to get it? Somebody told me it does something, and I don't remember. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Okay. Killing the spiders. Oh, it helps you wake up. Do I need to wake up? Is that better if I wake up? Or am I good not waking up? Alright, one more. Alright, I'm missing one. Where the hell did we not find one down here? Freddy comes, he lights say otherwise. Huh? Oh, there it is. Oh, I accidentally got it. No biggie. Rats! Alright. Don't touch me. Hey, don't touch me there. Okay. Alright, what does that do? I got something unknown. Oh snap, what are we doing? Oh crap, what is this? Holy hell. Punch. Oh! That's cool! Do I have unlimited of that? Damn, yo, I like that. Is that a staff hand? I know, right? Come back! Hey, Dante! Happy Wednesday, sir. All right! Woo, we got a key! I don't know what that does, but yee! What's up, Mr. Dante? How's Pity? What you been up to? Okay, not in this house. Not in that house, not in that house. Oh. So I lost that ability? Boo, I liked that little spear thing I had. Alright, can I go in this? Oh, okay, we're in another house. And there's a bat. Oh, jeez, they just respawn over and over again. Okay, I got those two. Oh, look, there's another ability. I don't know what it does, but I want it. Ouch. Sack of crap. Alright, I have whatever it is. Can only get the javelin when you're asleep. Okay. We're good. She's sleepy, just waking up. More importantly, how you doing? I am doing okay. Hitman Hugh! I like those Legion emotes. Crap, I'm about to die. Alright. Come here. Kick, punch, it's all into mine. Uh-oh, here we go. I'm doing alright, Dante. I'm doing alright, man. October didn't quite go the way I expected, but as is life. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Why is there, like, a beam of light? You have a Parappa shirt? You don't have a Mr. Onion shirt, whatever his name is? I'm dead. What the French toast? I wish these guys would die already, but they're not. Okay. Whoa, I did a weird roll. Hello. Ouch. I need one more. Oh, bastard. I have to die again. Chop. Oh, I got another one. Gotcha. I know what it looks like now. Damn, I'm about to be dead again. Brack! Alright. I gotta deal with ghost buddies. Boo! Nine. What's the new ability? I don't know. What is the new ability? Uh-oh. Oh! That was dumb. Unknown, why do you know so much about this game? Have you beaten this game? I got there. Oh, Snapple. Don't touch me. Yeah, this javelin is so much better. Damn, yo. I was kinging his ass and he knew it. He didn't want none of that.
Jackal.
Because I played the out of this game as a kid, heard. Sky, I've been watching a lot of Star Trek. You have. What's your favorite Star Trek? Well, I can't use my javelin now, damn it. That's alright. I'll punch rats. Oh, friggin' bats, I hate them. Oof. Oh, that was bullcrap. You love TNG? Clearly that does not work. Damn. Damn, yo.
Why do so many games have so many fucking bats?
For real. Damn it!
Seriously, I fucking hate bats.
Yeah, they're pissing me off. Damn bats. I wonder how many continues you get in this game. Ah! Captain Picard gang. Oh, look, there's something else over there. Great, bats. Damn it! Dream token. So I need that dream token? Is that what you're telling me? What happens if I don't get the dream token? Oh, don't push me off! Wow. Hey, Lady Tie Guy! Thank you so much for the Lady Tie Guy rating. Hey, 3, 2, 1, Tie Guy! It said one, but I know there's at least a few of us. Yeah, Twitch has been weird lately with that kind of stuff. Woohoo! What's up, Lady Tie Guy? And Tie Guy, what's up? And Squid Killer! Dude, that's an awesome name, Squid Killer. Alright, I gotta be a javelin. Oh, don't touch me. What was Lady Tie Guy playing? What'd you guys talk about? Lady Tie Guy! I don't know what you are, but don't touch me. Don't touch me! Oh, I'm dead again. Damn, yo. Come on, come on. Yes! I'm not sure how it works, but I think you collect tokens in the real world, and when you go to sleep, you have it to become the javelin, and it stacks however many you have before you fall asleep. Oh, heard. Just be The Legend of Zelda on NES? Nice! Is that the first time you've played it? For the first time ever? Nice! You know what? That is awesome. I just put my Legend of Zelda cart back on the wall! Dun dun dun, what a coincidence. First loop complete. Yeah, I've never beaten the second quest. Ash, have you ever beaten Legend of Zelda before? Lady Tie Guy, thanks for choosing the Sky Coasterman channel to raid tonight. Have you beaten that game too, Squidzilla? I'm gonna call you Squidzilla. Squidzilla! Alright, we go in the third house now? Oh, this is a high school. I may have beaten both quests. I believe you have, Unknown. Hmm. Maybe there's a house I couldn't go in earlier. Sums up. Squid killer. Game room is coming around icy sky. And I'm dead. 3-2-1 tie guy, have you played this game before? Nightmare on Elm Street. I'm loving Legend of Zelda card on the wall. That's amazing. Oh, thanks. That's the original one I used to have on the wall. And then I had Super Mario Brothers up for a while, but time to go back to basics. I thought I already went in this house too. All right, something's up. I have not. Second quest, though. Only seen Mike play it. What's your opinion of it? So far, it's cool. I'm getting bones, and I'm fighting Freddy periodically. And Unknown's teaching me about this javelin toss, which that's cool. I didn't know that was in the game. Heck, the junkyard. I gotta go to the junkyard now. All right, let's go to the junkyard. I mean, I tried this game for like 30 minutes once, because I think... Oh, snap. It's on the very right. Hey, Ronald McMuncher! What's up, man? Ronald McMuncher! How are you doing, sir? Happy Wednesday. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't know. Alright, this is the high school... Ronald McMuncher!
Why did my sword become a beef?
I don't know why my sword became a beef. Can I punch you to death and you'll die? I'm doing better, brother. It's good to catch a broadcast. I'm glad you're doing better, man. I'm doing better, too. Ugh. Stalfos, get over there. All right, this isn't the junkyard, and I can't go in it. All right, run away. Run away. Run away. Run away if you want to survive. All right, here's the cemetery. Dude, the music really is reminding me of Roger Rabbit. I guess because it's LJN. There's also a SimCity quality to it. It's a tiny bit nippy right now. Hey, Calhoun, what's going on? Ow. Damn it! Thanks again. Oh, here's the junkyard. Crap! It's not letting me in. Unless I'm supposed to keep going this way. No. Can't go in there. I'm missing something. Something ain't right. Calhoun! Just really missing having heat. Oh, the heat's not... Uh-oh. Now what? Can I be javelin me? Yes, I can. Good. Javelin. 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 Ouch. Don't touch me there. Oh, thanks, Pity. Then you missed a house. That's what I thought I must have, but I tried going in those houses. It didn't work. Ah, damn it. Javelin, 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 javelin. Javelin, javelin. Ah, there he goes. Pity. Be right back for some dinner. Oh, Lady Tie Guy, what are you going to eat? I remember getting all the bones for this game was challenging. Did you beat it, Ronald McMuncher? Here's my copy right here. It's a pretty good looking copy. This is okay. Rant time. This is one of those games where I never know what quite in my collection where I should put it. Should I put it under A or should I put it under N? I don't know. Right now it's under A, but it's really annoying. Probably some chicken and veggies. Nice. Making me hungry. I had Arby's today. Calhoun says N. I know. Well, I had a little app that helped me organize my games, and it had it under A, so that's why it ended up being under A. But before that,
I'm so hungry I could eat at Arby's. Oh my gosh, you're hungry, really?
I had Arby's today. It was pretty good too. Got me a roast beef sandwich. I did, but I had help. Heard help. All right, they didn't let me in here last time. Don't touch me. I like this javelin. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, I think we did this on an NES challenge once. All right, I think I beat this house. But there's no telling, and I can't go in it. You're jealous of the Arby's? Arby's is good. Has anybody not gone to Arby's before? Lady Tie Guy. Squid Billies. Do not touch the trim. All right, what house are we missing? Ah, found it. We have the meats. Look it up in the Game Genie book. What are we looking up in the Game Genie book? This house and then junkyard. Alpha baptize it in it that way. Oh, gotcha, squid killer. That's not a bad idea. Hey, Doobie Dude. Did you know that Arby's has a secret menu? You know what? Every restaurant pretty much has a secret menu.
Take it back.
Do 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 do. Take it back. Yeah, 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 yeah. There you go, Ronald McMuncher. What's up, Doo-Doo? What's going on, man? We're just playing A Nightmare on Elm Street. A Nightmare on Elm Street. Oh, crap. Oh, there's blood stains now. All right, die. Caspers. How do I get... Oh, I can't go down there. Rip off. Rip off. Ouch. Jerks. Take it back, Ronald McMuncher. Take it back. All right, I'm not dead yet. Yet. All right, here's that. Oh, what do I gotta do here? Got it. Do-do-do-do. How am I supposed to get that? Annoying.
Jackal neck.
Sky is back. Do-do-do-do. Sky's back. Sky, sorry if I'm so quiet. I'm still organizing my room. Take your time. Do your thing, Ash. So how safe do you think it would be to drive during this tropical storm coming in? Supposed to start hitting... at 3, and I'm supposed to leave at 3:30. I have no idea, but I've always been able to drive in storms and stuff, and I feel comfortable in my car. So I would say it really depends on how safe you feel when you're driving. If it feels like it's not safe, then it's not safe. The idea of being several things was inspired by part 3, with everyone being special to beat Freddy. LMO! You can press select to deselect your powers. But I like my powers. I like it though. Alan Mall, it's good to see you, man. Alan Mall. Why can't I reach him? Damn, yo. Oh, I'm getting hit by baddies. Damn, yo. Damn it. I don't feel safe driving under trees. Well, that's not good. You can reach that bone. Oh, if I could jump higher. Ah, thank you, Outlet Mall. Thank you very much. Your help is greatly appreciated, sir. Die, 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 die. Everything's trying to kill me. Oh, blood bubbles. Now I can't use my javelin. Be normal for that jump. Infinity spawning enemy sucks for real. You should hear Ash say coffee, chocolate, and Pooley. Hey, Pooley. Hey, yo, Pooley. I'm missing a bone. There it is. Okay, never mind. Yeah, thanks for pointing that out, Outlet Mall, because I didn't know he jumped to different levels. Bloop, 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 bloop. Take it back, Ronald McMuncher. Take it back. Yeah, 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 yeah. All right, these stupid bats throw rocks at you. They're crapping rocks out. Yeah, I see that one back there. Ouch! Crapping rocks. Hey, Barcelona! Oh, that's not gonna work. Barcelona, you gotta go. You gotta go away. You gotta be gone forever. Stop dropping crap on my head. Ouch. Damn! I got that thing. Doo-doo. All right, there's a rat. And he dead. Punch this guy. Kick, punch, it's all in the mind. Yeah, I'm not a fan of enemy, like infinite enemy respawns. I never have been. I could do without him. All right, there's one and two right there. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I hope y'all are having a great week. On that is kind of interesting. So I imported the Dragon Quest 1 and 2 and 3 card for Switch, and even though all three games are on the same card, it actually loads three separate options from the menu, one for each game. That is weird, Calhoun. Do other games do that? Oh, man, that bat is going... Look how fast this bat's going. Ridiculous. Alright, I don't know what... Ow, son of a... Alright, I gotta get back. Not in your experience. I can't say I haven't played Switch now. I've played... Oh, there's four more. Clubhouse games I've played. Has anybody played Clubhouse games? Maybe Lady Tie Guy has. Oh, I'm a ninja! I'm a ninja, guys. Look at this. We're playing Ninja Gaiden, which is Ash's favorite. And I'm gonna die being a ninja. Why am I a damn ninja? What does the yin-yang do? Clearly, this is what the yin-yang does. Does that shoot faster than the javelin? I don't think it's as good, but I don't know. Maybe it's stronger? Beats... No! Yeah, see? I'm a ninja. Run, Forrest, run! All right, here we go. I gotta fight some crap. Damn. Oh, I can kick. Oh, yes! Look at that. Damn. It don't work if you, like, get hit in a certain way. Yes! Wow, this is kind of interesting. Damn. Damn. The ninja is be... Was that my last man? Damn. The ninja is because in A Nightmare on Elm Street 4, the female lead character's brother did karate. Heard. Alright, let's try this again. I've learned things. Are you a big fan of the Nightmare on Elm Street series, Outlet Mall? Alright, can't go in that one. Can't go in that one. Going to the third one. In my opinion, using the ninja is key to beating the flying enemies. Yeah, it sounds like it's pretty cool. Yes, I like them. If you can rate this game out of 10, where would you rate it? I have no idea. Unknown, because we just started. So far, it ain't bad. But I don't know, you know, when they start turning up the diarrhea dial. Oh, you meant on bosses? Okay, cool. Alright, this is the third house. I just gotta get better at dodging the bullcrap, guys. Whew. The final boss is pathetic. Like, pathetic easy. Damn it! See, that was dumb. That was straight up bullcrap. Alright, give me the bone. And I missed it, like a noob. Time to blast! What is going on, Tricky McGee? How you doing, man? Tricky McGee. Is Tricky McGee TV back on the air? Do 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 do. Alright. Blah, 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 blah. Final boss is Freddy. When the Freddy's coming for you, song ends. He just has more health. I'm good. How you holding up? I'm doing all right. Oh, I gotta get the one up there. Doing all right, man. I'm French. Tricky, you ever played this game before? Don't touch me. There. That is my no-no square. Alright. Alright, now I can use my javelin, but the final stage, you have to do all boss rush. Oh, great. Just great. I hate boss rushes. Some Mega Man boss rush. I have an NES 4 score that I'd love to play this. Oh, hell yeah. I have a 4 score too. I just don't have friends. I'm gonna have to get Pity and Dante over here to play. I forgot, like, Mega Man, but not as good. Heard, not as good. Alright, bone. Oh, Dreamweaver. I want to use my javelin all the time. Let me use my javelin. No friends, huh? Brisby. Where's Brisby? Brisby's been here before. All right, what are we doing? Damn, I won't, okay. For whatever reason here, I can use my weapon. Brisby, what's up? He got summoned, look at that crap. Invite him over to play Nightmare on Elm Street. Brisby, you wanna come over and play Nightmare on Elm Street? Hey, Sanchez, what's up? Happy Wednesday, sir. Happy Wednesday. It's bad, just like his jokes. Doo-doo. Sanchez! What are you up to, sir? Come on. Why is he? Come on. Y'all prick. I mean, I could, but that would mean cooperating. Well, that's true. Where's JW? Yeah! Mr. Supper was asking about you the other night. Was asking about who, Pity? I'll come over and I'll bring Keebler rainbow cookies. Is that C. Keebler? Oh, I love cookies, but I don't love what they do to me. Sanchez, it's good to see you. I hope you're having a great day. What you been up to? And I appreciate everybody being patient with the lack of broadcast lately. I certainly anticipated playing more Halloween games this October. But that wasn't in the cards. Maybe next year. Never got to play this game as a kid. Me neither, Sanchez. Me neither. Have you played it since? You, Sky Coaster, have flour on my hands. Half what I typed. No work. Well, what was he asking about? I like Mr. Suffer a lot, and I'll have to go. I like his Mr. Suffer corndog emote. I've just been real busy lately when he's broadcasting. Mr. Suffer. Dum dum. Dum dum. Dum ba dum 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 dum. Dumps! Dumps! Cherry on grape. Watermelon too. Cream soda and apple lollipops for you. Put them in your mouth a while. Da 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 da. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, Retro Revelations and Lodo, what's going on, man? Of course, it'd be right in my friggin' face. Alright. Lodo, what's up? Happy Halloween week. Happy Halloween week to you, Retro Revelations. He was wondering where you were and if you were okay. I will have to stop by and speak with Mr. Suffer and assure him that I am all right. Missed you, Sky. Oh, thanks, Retro. I missed you guys, too. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate y'all being patient with me. Oh, this bat. Bat out of hell is what that is right there. Why did my sword turn into a beef? Damn it, I need like rapid fire. Oh, you know what?
Our partner is going to shock the world because he is none other than the Shock Master!
All right.
The Shock Master!
I told you. Oh, God.
What's up, Mang? Hope all is well. I have to go to sleep, but wanted to stop in and say hey.
Lodo, thank you so much for the 100-bit Shockmaster. I appreciate you. Get good sleep. Lodo! If you guys haven't hung out with Lodo yet, I think we've done a raid over there. You guys should go follow Lodo and hang out. Lodo's pretty cool. Lodo's pretty cool. Thanks, Lodo. Dum-dums. Dum-dums. Dum-ba-doo-be-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. All right, all right, all right. Retro! Sky, you doing a Halloween? No, honestly, I'm gonna be working Friday, Saturday, and Sunday night pretty late, so it doesn't look like we're gonna be able to do a Halloween broadcast. So I thought I'd finish up the month with Nightmare on Elm Street. And then we'll go into November with a fresh start and a new intro and a cleaned up game room and we're going to have the anniversary broadcast come soon. And then I want to do in November, sometime in November, I would like to do a couple things. I would like to do Final Fantasy 3 if we can on Super Nintendo. And I'd also like to do the AVGN games that are being remastered. So that'll actually be a good thing to do during the anniversary month of the channel, because one of the first games we ever played on the channel was the AVGN games. So, but I'd like to go back and refresh and do a proper broadcast, because I was so new to broadcasting at the time. Mr. Suffer! What's up, man? We were just talking about you. Mr. Suffer, I hope you're doing well. Mr. Suffer is all about those pipes. Final Fantasy 1? No, I'm talking about Final Fantasy 3 on the Super Nintendo. I wish I could use my javelin again. Don't touch me. Mr. Suffer! Oh, crap. Alright, now I can switch. Alright, this guy's kind of easy. Oh, these, I don't like these things. Ouch. Don't touch me. Damn it, I'm getting hit. Oh, good, I can bend down and I didn't realize. Die, 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 die. Ouch. Oh, I'm dead. Mr. Sofa, doing good. So how's the game? The game's not bad so far. We just kind of started. Yay, died. Haha, that's two houses down. Two houses. Do, 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 do. Mr. Suffer, what have you been playing? More Castlevania? I'd like to see Mr. Suffer play a game like this. Is the high school next? That means I gotta go back. Shoot. Nope. Alright, is this the house I need to go into? Maybe not. Alright, looks like I already did this one. What the hell, Sky? What'd I do? What'd I do? What'd I do? What'd I do, Ronald McMuncher? Where's the Elm Street house? That and a bit of Binding of Isaac? I've heard that game's good, but I've never played it before. House, not school? This isn't a house. I mean, this is a house. This music is good. Have fun, my friend. I gotta get started. Have a great stream. If you need anything, you know how to reach out to me. Calhoun, thank you so much for hanging out, man. I hope you have a great night. Calhoun. All right, maybe it's the first house I need to go into. I think it is. I went the wrong way, I think. I think I already beat that house and then the second house, and now I need to go to the first house. Maybe. All right. Rocks. And we began to rock. Steady. Steady rocking all night long. Alright, that's not working either. I know I only did two. I blame Mr. Suffer for my per- Oh, there it is! Cool. Alright, we're in. All caps. Caps! Stupid job, shakes fists. When will anniversary broadcast be? I'm not sure. The beginning of November, Retro. It's always the beginning of November. And it's always because work schedule, you know? I gotta do everything around work. Work's been working me to death. Hey, Scott, do you plan on playing Among Us with chat? I do not plan on that. I got so much stuff going on. Don't you think, Unknown, there's enough people playing Among Us? I mean, I wouldn't mind playing it if... But, I mean, everybody's playing it. Maybe Ash should play it. Oh, I hate these guys. Okay, I'm doing good. I'm doing better than I was earlier. All right, never mind. No thanks. The abandoned house, aka the Elm Street house, aka Freddy's house, is next to the last stage. Heard. Then we'll make you.
Jackal.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Brisby totally would be a troll in that game.
You are playing with power.
Sanchez! Thanks for gifting a sub to Mr. Suffer! Sanchez, do you hang out with Mr. Suffer? Mr. Suffer! Get in there and get out of there. Okay, good. I did good there. Mr. Suffer! Pew, 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 pew. Thank you, Sanchez. I appreciate you, sir, and all your support. Is everyone was playing Justin Bieber, a Barbershop Madness? Would you play it too? Unknown would. I heard there's a lot of pro. Huh? Am I gonna fall through the ground? Okay. Phew. That was scary. All right, there's a reason I had to come back here. Thanks, Sanchez. Oh, look at that. What is that? That's different than last time. I don't know what that is. Maybe that's my... I don't know what that is. We'll find out, though. Okay. Wait, I heard my name. Yes, every now and again. Love this stream. Thanks. Thanks, Sanchez. You're the best. Oh, love his stream. You're still the best. Probably the wizard. There's a wizard? The Nightmare movies would be a lot better if they were this game. I missed you getting it. Alright, somehow I'm missing two bones. No bones about it. Respawning. Bastards. Oh, there's a bone. Give a dog a bone. Punch, punch, punch. Alright, there's a bone. Where's the other bone? Oh! Seriously? You can jump high and shoot magical shot? Where the hell am I? Damn, I've already... This game is not forgiving. There's the other bone. How did I miss that crap? Alright. And brute forcing it does not seem to be the way. Ugh. Mr. Suffer, have you played this game before, sir? Inquiring minds would like to know. Alright, there's the yin-yang thing. For whatever that's worth. No, you've never played this game before? I was the same way. I hadn't played either. I did play one day because somebody activated the NES challenge and challenged us to play it. But I didn't give it more than 30 minutes. You want to play Among Us with me? Oh, who wants to? Ah, Ash, what's up? Happy Wednesday. I hope your packing's going well. Bone. 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 What did I just do? I don't know. Maybe I got health? I'm not sure. Oh, no, because I'm dead. Nice. Get out of there. Get out! Get out of there! What you drinking? I'm drinking Diet Cherry Dr. Pepper. What are you drinking, Ash? You can have all three abilities. You just use select to cycle through them when asleep or at a boss. Got it. You should come and help me unpack. I would. I definitely would. All right. So many respawning enemies. It's not even funny. I don't need this. Ugh, gotcha. Die. Jackal necks everywhere. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Punching flies. Craziness. A blueberry buy drink? I've never drank one of those buy drinks. Oh, look how fast this guy is. Is he gonna respawn? Why do I need to get him again? And why did my sword turn into a beef? All right, there's four here. They're really good and low in sugar. Heard low in sugar. Ouch. Oh. Seriously, I'm getting hit with blood. If Sky can help you unpack, I think I know where you moved. Yeah, I think she was joking. I think she moved to Fiji. Take it back, Ronald McMuncher. Take it back. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, ooh, ninja. Oh, look. I am a wizard, but that's, I think I got a, I think it's gonna be best if I'm this. I could be wrong. I have to jump above him. Yes. Yes. No. Ash, you should totally play this game on your broadcast. Yes. Yes. We're kicking his ass, and now he's kicking mine. Yes. Yes. Oh, boo. Yes. Boo. I'm dead. Damn, yo. Yes. Yeah! Three houses. Now we go to the junkyard? It looks fun. I like the music. That's some scary John Wayne Gacy clown action you got going there, Ash. Mr. Suffer. Ronald McMuncher, you should help Ash unpack. I wonder why you can only use that ability in the... Well, I guess it makes sense. If you're dreaming, then you can dream whatever you want. So I can't go in the high school. I gotta go to the junkyard. Nice street with spikes sticking out. I don't know what this is. Ronald McMuncher, do you have a favorite horror movie? Ronald McMuncher. You'd help her out. Honestly, though, I think she moved to Fiji. So, unless you live in Fiji. Alright, we're at this junkyard. That's where... Oh, there we go. No, not really. Yeah, horror's not really my genre, but... I'm trying to think. What I like about horror movies more is when it's like something that makes me think. All right. Ouch. Damn, yo. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we are, face to face. A couple of silver spoons. So this is as far as we've gotten in the game so far. I want my javelin. Ugh. Well, now we're not in that area. And now I can't use my javelin. Hey, Smokey the Raw Sauce! What's up, man? Smokey! Thank you so much for the raid! What were you guys playing over on Smokey the Raw Sauce land? Oh, snap. I was like, no. Smokey the Raw Sauce! Ghouls and or ghosts? Oh, man. How hard was that? Did you beat it? You talking about on NES? That stream was short as F. Hey, Tofu, what's up? I-E-U. Killer Tofu. E-I. Damn. Stupid spikes. I-E-U. Killer Tofu. All right, there's a cup of coffee there for some reason. I don't know what that does, but I got it. Yeah. Not too bad. The respawns at level bosses make it a lot easier than super ghouls and ghosts. Yeah, I haven't played either of them, but I've heard how hard they are. He only streamed for an hour. Did he rage quit? Tofu? Oh, wow. Crap's flying out of the tires. Weak. Weak. No, you beat it? You beat it in an hour? What's your favorite Genesis game, Sky? Oh, that's an easy one, Ronald McMuncher. That would be Toe Jam and Earl. I love that game. It's my favorite. What's your favorite Genesis game? Damn. All of a sudden, I'm doing very weak. Arrgh! Bats! Alright, there's more wizard stuff for some reason. Coffee keeps you awake while the boombox wakes you up if you're asleep. Oh, gotcha. Okay. Nah, I was continuing from my game the night before. Ah, sweet. Oh, I need one more. Have you played this one, Smokey? Damn, yo. I did not want to go back through this mess. Look at this crap. Seriously. Oh. It's a game called Haunting or something like that. Yes, we played that last year, and I was actually going to play it this year because I didn't beat it because that boss fight. That... I'm getting pissed. I'm dying for the dumbest reasons, and I don't know how I missed a freaking bone. Now, I haven't played any of the Freddy or Jason NES games. I really want to, though. I know they'd be horrible. Yeah, last year we beat Friday the 13th, and I still can't believe we beat that game after all those years and never getting anywhere near close to beating it. Alright, kick, punch, punch, kick. Get out of here. Give a dog a bone. I'm looking for a bone. Well, thanks for raiding, Smokey the Raw. I haven't seen you in a minute. I've kind of been away from Twitch. Where is this missing bone? Damn, it's like if you don't find all of them the first time, you really screw yourself up. Thanks for shouting out Smokey the Raw Sauce. If you guys want to watch somebody play games, like 20% of the time, but talk to the chat, like 80%, go hang out with Mr. Smokey the Raw Sauce. He's the best. There's the bone. And even though that sounds funny, he really does like interacting with the chat and talking to everybody and telling stories and responding to what everybody's saying, so y'all should definitely go hang out with him. And he loves Tabletop Simulator. Oh my goodness! Oh! Look at this! Seriously, wow. Like, I'm happy we've gotten this far, but damn, yo. Wasting all my stuff. I did really good at first, and now I'm doing crappily. Get out of here, bats. This game is really pissing me off. Get out of here. Don't touch me. Alright. What do I fight? Is Ninja the best? I think it probably is. Oh, hey, look at Mr. Almost 1K Followers. Oh, thanks, man. Ugh. Smokey the Raw, I appreciate you. Smokey the Raw, have you been playing Yahtzee on your tabletop? Oh no, I have not. But I wouldn't mind giving it a go. Never played in real life. You never play Yahtzee? That's funny. Yahtzee is interesting. Damn, this guy has like a million hit points. Oh, I like being the ninja. Yeah! Ha ha ha! You love a Yahtzee, Ash? Burnett! Just watched NXT's Halloween Havoc. You mean WCW's Halloween Havoc, and then they stole the name? Alright, where do I go now? Cemetery's next. Okay. Outlet Mall knows his stuff on this game. do 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 do. All right, here's the cemetery. All right, we're going. How was it, Burdette? Was it any good? Dante, do you and Pity watch NXT? All right, dog. I'll be lurking. Take care. All right, Smokey the Raw. I appreciate you, man. I appreciate you. All right, guys. We're going to take a quick break. We've made it to the cemetery, and we will be back after these messages.
My big friend, I love the big taste of chocolate in this little Hershey's Kiss.
Hershey's Kisses, the little kiss with the big taste.
Hallmark's ready for Halloween, and you know, it's the strangest thing. Everybody's wild about new scratch and sniff stickers in special trick-or-treat packages, and they're dying to take home these cuddly pumpkin beanbags. And these party decorations are so popular, they seem to just disappear. So come to Hallmark, the Halloween store. We're waiting for you.
Goblins, werewolves, vampires. They're not real, but he is a real nightmare. Jamie Lee Curtis, Donald Pleasance. It's the night he came home. Halloween 2, Thursday at 8 on Channel 17. Parental discretion advised.
I should have worn a costume. Yo, Bo Peep, what you got in your bag?
Introducing Roy Rogers' Big Chicken Deal. Two plump and juicy pieces of fried chicken, hot crisp fries, and a fresh baked biscuit. Roy Rogers' Big Chicken Deal, just $1.99.
Mmm. Don't you even think about it.
They are the children of the corn. They must obey he who walks among the rows. They live in a world where adults are not allowed to live. Children of the Corn. A new kind of nightmare. An adult nightmare. Stephen King's Children of the Corn. Rated R.
Coming Friday. Check local newspapers for theaters and showtimes.
Halloween's coming. What are you going to do about it? Whether you do a little or a lot, be an original this Halloween and find yourself at Hallmark.
Hallmark has a way.
And at participating Hallmark stores, get your hands on the Spooky Sounds tape, full of creepy sounds and Halloween theme songs. $1.95 with any $5 Hallmark purchase, only at participating Hallmark stores. It's a scream.
The Halloween Hall of Fame will continue after these messages.
The Halloween experts at Magic Manor have everything you'll need this year, including actual character masks from famous motion pictures. And they can show you the proper application of makeup to impress that special someone. Magic Manor's professional hand-painted custom masks start as low as $2.50. This Halloween, remember Magic Manor. Wigs, masks, makeup, costumes, shockingly authentic. Magic Manor, East Wind Mall.
Hey, Ronald, what are those things you're wearing?
My trick-or-treat safety cups. They're shiny aluminum foil with bright orange stripes, so they reflect light.
Neat! Where'd you get them?
Right at McDonald's. This Halloween, be sure you're all wearing McDonald's trick-or-treat safety cups. Children should be seen and not hurt.
Make Halloween fun with one-stop shopping at Woolworth or Woolco for your Halloween needs. Costumes from $1.83 to $3.99, like $6 Million Man, Bionic Woman, superheroes, Batman, Superman, Spider-Man, and a new favorite for girls, Holly Hobby. You can get wrapped candies of every kind. Bubblegum, lollipops, fun-size candy bars. Get this Halloween record, sounds to make you shiver, just $1.89. Make Halloween fun and easy. Make just one stop at Woolworth or Woolco.
This Halloween, give the safe treat.
Thank you.
That helps treat the disabled.
Thank you.
Give Easter Seal safe Halloween coupons.
Thank you.
Good for special treats at local stores and restaurants.
Thank you.
Give Easter Seal safe Halloween coupons.
Thank you.
And give the treat that gives treatment.
Thank you.
Safe Halloween booklets are now available at these fine stores. Support a safe Halloween for children everywhere.
Halloween's a perfect time for baking
spooky cookies. Just roll out Pillsbury sugar cookies, cut, bake and decorate, then feed them to your goblins. So much fun there.
Scary.
This Halloween, capture your ghosts and goblins on genuine Kodak film from Thrifty. Whether it's print, slide, or movie film, Kodak is the choice of professionals. Thrifty carries a full line of Kodak film, including C12624 exposure, C110 and C135 24 exposure in regular and high-speed print film, KR135 36 exposure slide film, and Super 8 movie film. Remember, the sharper you want your memories, the more you need Kodak film and Thrifty.
Something about that fit.
Introducing Spooky Goop. Horrifying monster makeup you make up at home. Spooky Goop's bubbling lizard lips, bat bones, and toad toes create a ghoulish goo that makes a monster out of you.
Now that's a face no mother could love.
Spooky Goop. Spine-tingling makeup for Halloween or any unearthly occasion.
I just had the greatest idea.
Let's spend the night.
Funhouse.
That better be good.
It's gonna be great.
Something is alive in the funhouse. Something deadly. Something evil.
I don't know what that thing is.
Something that tonight will turn the funhouse into a carnival of terror. The funhouse, rated R, starts Friday at a theater near you.
Last year, one of everyone's favorite candies appeared in a Halloween-sized pack.
Skittles.
And word spread quickly.
Is this the house that gives Skittles? See? I told ya!
I, Speedy McGreedy, have created Frankenstein Mouth.
I want juicy burgers!
We'll go to Hardee's.
Eat burgers are juicy and hearty.
Right, Ivan. Yeah. Hardee's job broils them.
Let's say hello to Hardee's.
Halloween time. When you buy a burger and soft drink at Hardee's, you get a coin to put in the fun machine, which gives you a Halloween prize.
I got a creepy crawly Halloween thing.
I got a Halloween ring.
The fun machine at participating Hardee's.
Wednesday, it's a hair-raising Halloween happening.
Catchy beginning.
First, that Emmy-winning fat cat. It's the trick-or-treat trail.
I'm no scaredy cat.
It's all new Garfield's Halloween adventure. Then... the Halloween classic, It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown, right after Garfield Wednesday.
Alright, welcome back. Woohoo! We're playing Nightmare on Elm Street on ENES. And Pity's telling me how they watch NXT. NXT! And I'm drinking Diet Cherry Dr. Pepper. Boop, 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 boop. I actually have beaten a lot of LJN games. I've beaten Jaws, which we need to go back to at some point. I've beaten Jaws and then Roger Rabbit. And Friday the 13th. So I've beaten my share of them. All right, hold. As opposed to pause. All right, I'm in the cemetery. I got bones to collect. Oh, what the French toast? I didn't see that coming. That was wrong. Outlet Mall, you've beaten this game before? What the hell are these things? Like wild sperms. Like mutated. Okay. This is the strangest cemetery ever. Oh, there's some coffee. Ouch. Ouch! Ugh. They were bound and determined to kill me. I don't remember beating it, but I've gotten to the end. Heard. Wow. That was just a leap of faith onto that bubble. As like, surely I'll live, right? Alright. Kick, punch, it's all in the mind. Like, this game knows you're gonna get hit a bunch of times. Like, they don't have any qualms about it at all. Alright, there's the wizard. What do you like best, Outlet Mall? Do you like the ninja or the wizard? Seriously. Damn, game over. All right, we got farther that time. We got to the cemetery. All right, let's see. Let's see if we can remember where we're going. First house didn't work. Let's try the second house. All right, we can go in the second house. Because he's a coasterman. What's up, Hitomi? Hitomi. How are you? What are you up to? Happy Wednesday. What have you been playing, Hitomi? Boo-doo-doo-doo. What have you been playing on the Hitomi channel? I'm doing all right. We're playing Nightmare on Elm Street. Jump. Go ahead and jump. Dude, just sitting and eating Indian food. Hey, Smelly Meats. What's up, Blue Bricks? Oh, thanks, man. How you doing? Happy. I'm playing Symphony of the Night. Oh, yeah, I was lurking as you did that last night. How's it going? Is it a struggle? Damn, I need that one up there. With the exception of using the athlete on the tethered enemies. Oh, ninja for bosses and the athlete for regular enemies. Gotcha. And the athlete's the one with the javelin, right? I'm really trying not to get hit by stuff. That's got to be the only way to make this. Smelly Meats, have you played this game before? It's going well. I think I can get to where I need to go now, and I have the mist and the bat. Nice! Hey! What's up? What's up? Edro. What's up? Welcome back. So how is Elm Street treating you? So far, so good. We've gotten to the cemetery. We were talking about horror movies. Do you have a favorite horror movie, guys? I think Outlet or somebody was saying they were watching Hellraiser or gonna watch Hellraiser. Or that might have been, I don't remember. Never played it to my memory. The Shining. See, I would watch The Shining. This might be an unpopular opinion, but these graphics are off the effing hook. Isn't 8-bit the best? The Shining might be my favorite movie, period. Really? I had a friend who his whole life was like horror theme stuff. And if that's what somebody's into, there's nothing wrong with that. Sorry, English is not my language and it sounds like a slang term to me that I don't know its meaning. I meant to word it, I use the ninja for flying bosses and the athlete for the other bosses and normal enemies. Gotcha. That makes perfect sense to me, and I appreciate you giving me that explanation. Because I think I agree with you. I think that's the best way to do it. All right, here we go. Here's a boss. And I'm going to be the athlete. Come on, javelin. Come on, javelin. Smelly Meats, what have you been up to? Anything fun? Today I learned something. It's always good to learn things. Hitomi, do you think you're gonna beat it soon, or do you think it's gonna take you a while? Come on. Great, no problem. I've just been living life one day at a time. Yeah, that's how I've been living life too. All right, I'm gonna go to the third house. We'll see if it's there. If not, I gotta go back to the first house because that was the... Oh, come on. I don't need to get hit by dumb... I hate how it's random. It's cool how it's random, and it sucks how it's random. All right, I gotta go back to the first house. Delayed, be right back, phone call. All right, he told me. Ash told me that It is her favorite movie, not the remake, the original. She said she loves, what's his face? Unless you're meaning to spell Fisher. She said she loves Tim Curry and It is an amazing movie. And that's all she watches is It. Are you saying Tim Curry isn't amazing? Yee, I got them both. Nice. Got that, whatever that is. Ugh. Bats everywhere, and I'm dead. See how cool Ash is? Whoa. Hello. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Heard. All right, I hate these bats. Right, Max? There's Max. Max!
Why do so many games have so many fucking bats? Seriously, I fucking hate bats.
Why do so many games have bats? Why did my sword turn into a beef? All right, I love this javelin thing. Don't touch me. Hey, don't touch me there. Hey, don't touch me there. Back and a hey, Batsu. That little doggy back there. Yeah, that's Max. Max! He's an emote. He's a couple emotes now, thanks to G-Cola. All right. Damn it, Bat. Do-do-do-do. I agree with Ash about the music in this game, though. I like the javelin. So I can't turn into a ninja yet.
Now you are playing with power.
Hey, Canuck! Yeah. Oh, yeah. Canuck, thank you so much, man, for the resub. 10 months? Good grief. Dude, I appreciate that. How are you doing, man? Canuck. If I go down there, how do I get back? I'm skeptical. You're doing well? I'm glad to hear that. Do-do-do-do. Canuck. I bet Canuck speedruns this game. This game was made by Rare. Is that right? I didn't know that. Does it say it on there? No, I don't see that. It says LJN. die. Nope, don't speedrun, but I have beaten it. Nice. How difficult or easy was it to beat? Thanks for the resub, man. And Sanchez, thank you for that gift sub earlier. To Lady Tie Guy. Or, no. Smokey the Raw. Alright, I mean to Mr. Suffer. That's what it was. Oh, I'm missing one. Says it when you start up the game before this title screen. If I say easier than Z2, would you believe it? I believe it might be easier than Z2. Maybe. I don't know. Ash, have you beaten Zelda 2? Alright, these rats are annoying.
Watch where you're going, you dumbass! Double dumbass on you!
Hey, Hitomi, have you seen Star Trek 4? I was just interested. Yes, but with save states? Oh, with save states. Heard. I'm missing a bone. Give a dog a bone. You went too far. It's the web to the right. Oh, really? All right. How did I miss it? Jump! Go ahead and jump. Yeah, every time I try to brute force it, it's a bad decision. So I'm going to try not to do that. I should use save states for Z2 now. Oh, there it is. And they got bats flying out. That's why I missed it. All right, here we go. And I'm going to be this guy again. Oh, yeah, he's going to throw things on the ground. Come on. Come on, get over here. Is that the one with the whales? It's the one with the whales. Oh, seriously? I get hit one time and I'm dead? Friggin' ridiculous. I'm calling shenanigans. Yes! Alright, so this is the first house. I've done the second house. Now on to the third house. I think we're doing good. All I remember is whales, and I love it as a young lass. You should watch it again, Hitomi. Ash said she's been watching a lot of Star Trek recently. Recently? Words are hard. Don't touch me. Ouch. Alright, in the third house we go. I should. Ash made me want to revisit Next Gen. Oh my god, yes. Star Trek. The Next Generation. Diana Muldoor. Whoopi Goldberg. Join the crew of Star Trek. The Next Generation. The straw. Well, I'm off to bed. Just figured I'd pop in to see how you are. Thanks, Canuck. I really appreciate you, man. Thanks for the resub. Thanks for hanging out. I hope you're doing awesome. You guys, if you guys want to see somebody do speed runs of Final Fantasy and Zelda 2, which is insane, and some other stuff, you guys should definitely check out Canuck's channel. He's real chill. And unlike some people who speedrun and can't interact with the chat, he does. So. Oh, that was stupid. The OG series was my favorite. Damn, yo. I was doing good. I just fell in a damn hole. There's a cup of coffee. Coffee. Alright, please tell me. Okay, I didn't miss any. Me too, but I'm constantly surrounded by next-gen Picard lovers, so I feel I need to revisit to see what I didn't see before, or maybe I'll be Kirk for life. That's funny. There's nothing wrong with Captain Kirk. Alright, throwing rocks at me. Bullcrap. Oh, bullcrap. Okay. Alright, got it. Alright, I would like that guy to die. Can I kill him? No, whatever. Come on, get away, get away, get away. Alright, beat you up. I really love the movies. I'm gonna watch the fifth one tonight. Are you really? Nobody tell her anything about the fifth one. Nobody spoil. Hey, Retro Gamer! What's up, man? Welcome back. How you doing? Retro Gamer! Retro Gamer, happy Wednesday. Have you played this game before? It's like 1,000 paper cuts is what this is like. Just pricks you to death. Not much good here. How's everyone? We're doing all right, man. We're making it day by day. Oh, fast bat. You know, I was watching a TV show, and they referenced Mr. Wizard's World. I was like, whoa. I got all excited. All right. I've not played this one. I have seen AVGN play it, though. Oh, yeah, of course. Most def... Oh, are you serious? Talk about AVGN. They just turned up the diarrhea dial big time. I love Mr. Wizard. I did too, Ash. There's something I haven't heard in a while, Mr. Wizard. Damn. Yeah, I love Mr. Wizard's World. I always loved it. Yeah, I've never seen all of TNG. I enjoy it. I really like Picard's character and his sense of humanity and the fact that his character is well-educated. Yeah, Captain Picard is definitely my favorite captain, but I really like Sisko and Kirk and Janeway. Sorry, I'm concentrating on the boss. You know what, Captain, I don't like? Hey, who you, Bob? That Captain Jellicoe, he sucks. You know who else sucks? The captain of the Enterprise B, Jonathan something. Ah, died. Jonathan Harrington or something. Starts with an H. Oh my god, he's awful. How did he get to be the captain? Let alone the captain of an Enterprise. Kirk is hilarious. Hugh Bob, happy Wednesday, man. What you been up to? So am I just fighting Freddy in another form? Damn. All right, that's one continue down. All right, got him. Yeah, I saw that. I wonder what Brisby thinks about that. All right, I think we've done all the houses. I think that was three houses. So now we go to the junkyard? And we've used up one continue for three houses. Trying to chip away and make some progress tonight. Damn yo. Doo-doo, Hugh Bob, Ronald McMuncher, doo-doo-doo-doo. Was anybody else disappointed or happy with the way the World Series ended? I mean, I honestly, once the Braves were out, stopped paying attention. I'm very fair-weathered when it comes to baseball. All right, I screwed the pooch on this level by missing a bone and having to backtrack, so I'm going to be very careful to not miss bones. There's 17 of them. That is outrageous. Truly, truly outrageous. Ah, two of these guys. Almost makes me want to wait until... maybe I can get... Oh, I was right there too, damn it. Punch, punch, kick, punch, punch, punch. And they didn't respond. Good. Oh, seriously? Boom. The campiness of the original series really improves the whole experience.
Jam is excitement.
My chat stopped working, so that's why I wasn't responding to anything. That's very weird. It never does that. Let me read real quick. Though it's not the same since it's the great Pumpkin Charlie Brown won't be on, they can watch the Cartoon Count Duckula. I actually have It's the Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown on DVD, so I never worry about it coming on TV. What do I think of what? Brisby, what do you think of the Dodgers? While I was watching the live stream when they won, people were doing their typical things. Yes, Junkyard Stage is 4. I haven't seen all of TNG. Also, I do see the appeal, so that can't be taken away from him. I know Roddenberry said he prefers Picard because he represents who he was settled in with age and wisdom. Well, the Dodgers won, so of course it was bad. Thanks, Ronald McMuncher. I told my Dodgers fan pal, took you 3 tries. I can't stay, but I just wanted to say hi and bye real quick. All right, Broom Hatter, hi and bye. Thank you, and have a great sleep. Pokemon. I can definitely see that, and it's funny that the subject matter of Star Trek starts off a bit more infantile, and in the later series, it gets more serious. Just say it was the pandemic season. It doesn't really count. All right, so I'm going to try. Oh, now my chat. Okay, all right, cool. Now my chat is working again on OBS. All right. Ash, how's the packing and unpacking going? All right, here's a bone right here. Give a dog a bone. To be honest, if LA lost, it would be pretty embarrassing. 3 World Series in a row. No, what happened to the Falcons is embarrassing. All right, stop responding. All right, there's a... Damn, that was stupid. I think I got it going from the other side. Oh, come here, bat. Oh, are you serious? Unpacking is going great. Next, LA needs to win a soccer title. What is their soccer team called? Oh, are you serious? This level is a Troll Central. Seriously, all right, bone. Oh, rock, dudes. And we begin to rock. Steady, steady rock. The galaxy, oh, okay, that makes sense. I've heard that before. I don't follow soccer at all. Even when Atlanta won, I just had not paid attention. I didn't know they won until they won. All right, I got 4 more bones. Like, get out! Get out of there! And I got hit. Damn it! All right, 3 bones. Man alive! 2 bones. Seriously? One more? I better not have passed it. All right, I got the bones. I guess this is an area where I just gotta run. Run, Forrest, run! All right, that is the athlete. Now we're making sense. Until he said that was an athlete, I didn't get what that was. Imagine if the Lakers lost despite having all the best players who aren't currently injured. Do-do-do-do-do-do. All right, flying. Damn, kick. You gotta hit him with his with your foot. Oh, this is the one that takes forever. Oh, it's going. Oh, I didn't jump. Damn. What a jackal neck. Hitomi, what's your least favorite Star Trek movie? Or do you not remember them? Seriously, now I'm having trouble. Damn, yo. Guy takes a million hits. Jeez. I was hoping the Giants would play the Dodgers in the playoffs since they played them the toughest during the year, and it would have been hilarious to play spoiler. Big monkey off LA's back for sure. All right, we gotta head to the cemetery now. Bills lost three times, right? All right, we're going back to the cemetery because everybody loves hanging out in the cemetery. Here we go. How are we doing so far, Ronald McMuncher? Take it back. Do, 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 do. Take it back. Yeah, 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 yeah. Or all Star Trek is excluding the reboots. Oh, the reboots are horrible. They're not reboots. They're JJ-verse. JJ vs. Garbage. Frickin'. Alright, mutant sperms. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. The Dodgers are the Braves of the 90s. They only win in a shorter season. Was 95 a shorter season? Why was it shorter? I don't recall that. I do not recall that at all. Damn, yo. Face the right way. Oh, are you serious? Yeah, they had a strike. Oh, gotcha. No, I didn't remember that. Damn. Are you serious? Mandy! What the French toast? I did it before! Damn! Oh, I'm gonna beat someone's ass! Mandy, how are you doing? Damn it! Mandy! I mean, five of the original of-
These games suck Baragon's sweaty ball sack. I'd rather get an electric shock from sucking Mechagodzilla's
mechanical wiener!
These games are shit! Drizzling out of the smog monster's rancid putrid a-hole, and then being swallowed and barfed up by Angerus while I lay on his spikes getting Gigan's buzzsaw up my ass, while Desodroya dumps his diabolical diarrhea all over my face!
Mandy, how are you doing? How is Link to the Past, Mandy? I've been doing a lot of lurking on Twitch lately. Which I'm typically a lurker anyway, but I've been a master lurker recently. Doo-doo-doo, Mandy! If you guys don't follow Mandy and Zoe on the Kryn Forest channel, y'all are really missing out. See, I think Twitch is cracking down on swearing. I don't think that's true, but who knows? I'm great. Is this game frustrating? So far, it's not frustrating, but it'd be nice if I had more, like, infinite continues or something. But I don't. All right, go, 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 go. Mandy! That's... Why do you... Oh, crap. Why do you think that, okay. Uh-oh. My gosh, thank you for that. No, thank you, Mandy, for coming to hang out and being Mandy. Will this just bring me up? Nope. Hey, Fake Jake, what's up? Thank you so much for the raid! Fake Jake, what were you playing in Fake Jake Land? Hey, Blue Fire! Blue Fire, what's up? I don't know, pretty much all streamers who I watch swear like sailors. That's because you like a style of broadcaster, smelly meats. Fake Jake! Fake Jake, what were you playing? How's your Halloween season going? I hope you're having a great day. We're playing some... I don't remember what... Nightmare on Elm Street. Oh, this is the farthest we've gotten so far. Not much, man, and you? I'm doing okay. Blue Fire, have you played this game before? What are these? I don't know. Stupid bat. I don't want you over here. Don't come around here no more. Oh, all right. What do I need to be? Ninja? What are we? Crap. All right. We're ninja. We're the ninja. Hey, this guy don't seem so bad. He's going slower than the other one did. It was Tekken 6 tonight, one of my favorite game series. I have never played a Tekken game. Can you believe that? I think Ash has, and I think Brisby has, and I think Smelly Meats has, and I think Ronald McMuncher has, and I think Tricky McGee has, but I haven't. I think Pity and Dante did. All right, now he's going faster, but this guy is easier than the last guy for whatever reason. Oh, now it's getting more difficult. Yeah, Outlet Mall, this is definitely better to use the ninja for this stuff. Ninja! Damn, yo, I died. All right, thank God we had to continue. Yeah! Okay, we got the junkyard and we got the cemetery done. Nope, but I hope it's better than Jekyll and Hyde. Have you beaten Jekyll and Hyde before, Blue Fire? Abandoned house, aka Freddy's house. So not the high school. I got the seal of approval. You definitely got the seal of approval, Fake Jake. I love the ninja character in Nightmare on Elm Street. Probably everybody's favorite part of the movie. All right, that house is... Oh, I think we go this way. So we're going to Freddy's house? Is that what it is? Like, was that his... Nope, but I played and hated it. I've beat Jekyll and Hyde many times. And we were gonna play it this Halloween season, but life got in the way, so maybe next year. All right, here we go. It's not letting me in. Do we have to go to the high school? Never mind. All right, Hitomi. Hitomi. Ouch! This game is ridiculous. It's mean-spirited. All right, I got the yin-yang life. Sorry to hear it. It's all right. I appreciate you, Blue Fire. Thanks for coming over with the Fake Jake raid. What did you guys talk about over there? Imagine getting killed by a single drop of water hitting you. Oh, I know. That's the story of Sky Coasterman broadcast, getting killed by the dumbest things. You do have a thing for these classics? Well, retro is... life for me. I mean, I got enough of them back here. I have just over 500 NES games. Don't touch me there. I got there late, so we were just talking about life and Smash Brothers. I haven't played the newest Smash Brothers game. Uh-oh, here we go. Imagine all the people. All right, I'm gonna jump over the Stalfos, and it didn't work. Oh, and I'm dead, mother. All right, no, I wanna be this guy. 500, good lord! Ultimate is so good, bro. Yeah, I haven't played it yet. I need to. I've only played one Switch game so far in my life. Retro life is just a fact. They added Minecraft to Smash Brothers. Oh, I heard about that. Steve or whatever his name is. I don't even remember. I haven't played Minecraft in so long. Oh, okay. For some reason, it wouldn't let me move. The screen wouldn't move. All right, damn, yo. Stalfos must die. Yep, it feels like a fever dream that Steve is in. Did they do like a map for him too? Like a battle area for Minecraft? Okay, I gotta go this way. Yep, that makes sense. Dante. Ouch. Jerk. So rude. Oh! Mother of pearl. And spirit fights. Ash, have you fought with Steve yet on Smash Brothers? I really loved Minecraft while it was still in alpha. Man, smelly me.
Jackal neck.
Is Link to the Past your favorite Zelda? It is absolutely my favorite Zelda, Ash. I mean, Cringe Forest, Mandy. I love it. It is, and if it wasn't for Final Fantasy III, it might be my favorite game on the Super Nintendo. I know, I said Ash, because she was saying, yes, they did. And I was waiting for her answer if she used Steve in the freaking game. Mandy, what do you think about it so far, Mandy? Did you beat it today? I know Ash is a big fan of Retrograde Tom. I saw he was in there today. All right, red, I think that means they won't disappear. Okay. You know what? We haven't gotten Freddy too much. Is there a reason for getting Freddy? Like, can you actually kill him or something? Probably not. Ouch! Are you serious?
Now you are playing with power.
Yo, 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 yo.
What's up, Mithrune? Yo, 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 yo. Thanks, man. I appreciate the resub, Mithrune. Happy Wednesday. How are you doing, sir? I need five more. I hope I didn't miss any. Not even close. Five more dungeons. Codemasters! Red alert, red alert, red alert, red alert, red alert. Kill the Stalfos. Kill the Stalfos. Codemasters! I hope you're having a great day, sir. Mithrune, have you played this game before? Alright, I don't like spot. Oh, there's a bone up there. They're trying to screw me up. Oh, I gotta be a different. Alright. Crap. I'm gonna die. Alright. Damn, yo! I'm doing amazing. Hope everybody is doing amazing. Nope, didn't know this existed. It's pretty interesting. And it's hard. Oh, crap. Alright, I gotta push this Stalfos back. Alright, good. He's dead. Don't respawn. Oh, you can kill the red ones. They must just be more difficult. 8-bit and 16-bit style games look so much better with a limited color palette. Give an example of a one that doesn't have a limited color palette. Go ahead and jump. Yo, JW! What's up? It's nice to see you, sir. How you been, JW? Okay, where am I going? Interesting. JW! I'm doing all right, man. I'm doing all right. I'm good because Mandy's here. She's telling us all about Link to the Past. And Fake Jake hit us with a nice raid. Raid! Bats. Ugh. A modern one like the AVGN video game. Lots of colors. Still a cool game. Heard. It does have a lot of colors. You're right about that. I can't wait to play the remastered version that they are coming out with in a couple days. Oh, I was gonna say. But look, it's like you're gonna die here if you hit it wrong. Look at that. That's ridiculous. Six more. Man. Leap of Faith is right. Oh, great. They take two hits. Calling bullcrap on that. All right, give me this. Don't touch me there. That is my no-no square for Mandy. All right, there's the wizard that I don't really use. I played this game, I got halfway though. What would be considered halfway? JW, oh crap, I didn't mean to come down here. What would be considered halfway? Damn. Good God almighty! They prick you to death! No! The farthest I got was the high school. Is that halfway? There's no way that's halfway. Where's Outlet? Outlet Mall or Unknown? Because we haven't even gotten to the damn high school yet. Speaking of remakes of old games, Crystal Caves from MS-DOS got a modern remake with VGA graphics. It was an EGA game. I did not know that, Retro Gamer. Was that recently? I would say halfway is the junkyard as far as stages. Oh, really? There are 7 stages. So we did... If there's 7 stages, we did... House. Junkyard, cemetery, and we were on Freddy's house. That's 6. And so the 7th is the high school? Yeah, it's on Steam and GOG. I'm gonna definitely have to check that out, Retro Gamer. Alright, we're going in the first house. They even added a 4th episode. Thanks, JW. Alright, I am gonna nickel and dime every movement and try my best. That's the only way to do this game. Ugh. You gotta really focus, apparently. Do 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 do. Okay. Good. JW says that he got to the high school. Damn. Not what I was looking for. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I Okay, we're getting hit in some stupid ways. Come on. Come on. Oh, are you serious? So much for being careful. Maybe it was the junkyard I made it to. It's too hard to remember. Uh-oh, here we go. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I hope y'all are having a great week. I hope y'all's Halloweens are gonna be amazing. Is anybody doing anything special for Halloween? Frack. Doop shwop, doop shwop, doop shwop, wop. Doop shwop, doop shwop, doop shwop, wop. Hey, Codemasters, thank you so much for the 300 bits. Thanks, man. I appreciate you. Codemasters, what you been up to, Codemasters? Codemasters. Alright, here's Athletic Man. I need to punch. Thanks, Codemasters. Come on. Good. I did it. I did it! Our Halloween will be great if Zeta doesn't blow our house away tonight. What the hell does that mean, Electro Dante? I'm missing one. Oh, the disappointment. Oh, are you serious? And there it is. How did I miss that? That is redonkulous. We will be late trick-or-treating at Sky Coasterman's house. I'm scared. I am so scared. All right, let's javelin you. Dante, do you have plans? I mean, Tricky McGee, do you have plans? For Halloween? Halloween! I'll be working. I heard Sky Coasterman gives out king-size candy bars. I would. You know how expensive that would get?
Jackal neck.
So I tell you what, when we were a kid, we didn't, when we were kids, we did not go to the houses in the subdivision that we lived, when we lived in a subdivision, we would go to the rich people subdivision. And it was a lot more houses, and they were huge. Some of them had those big pillars, like government buildings. And those were the people that would give out king-size candy bars. And it was the best. So that is always what I recommended. Like, find the area nearby with the houses that are 10 times more expensive than the house you live in, that's where you're gonna find the big candy bars. Just saying. JW gives out king-size candy bars. I'm debating on driving into work at 3:30 to 4 if the wind's on these country back roads. People's houses who have a whole haunted house set up in their front yard. Yeah, that kind of stuff is always cool. All right, I guess we gotta go to the third house. I've already died once. Ugh. Damn, yo. No! I should have been able to go in the house. The Fresh Prince of Sky Coasterman. Formal, what's up? Welcome back. Doo-doo. What's up, Formal? Happy Wednesday. As a kid, I loved that. A few blocks down was the neighborhood where everyone would put up decorations. I vibe with people who decorate their lawns. Yeah, I always decorate inside the house. I never got into decorating outside the house, but maybe one day I would. I'm not against it. I just really, honestly, you know, my career, I'm usually working on frickin' Halloween night. so it defeats the purpose. I got six more. Okay. I was going to say, how did I miss all these? But I see them now. And I'm missing one. Oh, crap. There was a guy who turned his garage into a haunted house, too. So sick. You need to buckle down. Also, they say 50 to 70 mile gusts with a sustained around 45. Yeah, I just, oh, crap. My old fence in the backyard couldn't handle the wind, so it kept, like, breaking. But my new fence, because I got a new fence, it can handle it. It's very sturdy. Damn, yo. I hate these guys. Suck. Alright, good. Ugh, crap. I got a javelin, these guys. Do-do-do-do. Good, good, good. What have you been up to, Formal? Do you have any fun plans for Halloween? Music is not bad. No, the music's not bad at all, Unknown. That's what Ash was saying. Damn it! Seriously. Too many bats! Yee! How has everybody been? It's good to see. It's good to see you, Formal. I'm doing the Halloween Splatfest for Splatoon with my girlfriend and some of our friends. Does anybody else play Splatoon? I've never played Splatoon. I've heard good things about it. But not having a Switch. Damn. Hey, dude. Yes! Yo, Boostar! Fun fact, while James was trying to review this game, he had trouble, so he asked Mike, and he only complained about finding the right building to enter. That's funny. Kids Call of Duty. It might be. All right, that's the third one. We got to go back to the second one, I think. Boostar, it's good to see you, sir. It's good to see you. All right, there we go on that one. This game's fun. It just sucks the way the continues run out on you. I mean, and I don't think it should be infinite, but at the same time, it'd be better if there was some way to... Oh, snap. I can't believe I survived that. I should have fell in the hole. Bones. But it's an awesome game. Have you beaten this game, Mythrune? Punch, 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 punch. Yeah, the buildings are random. Well, so far it looks like just the first three are. After that, it doesn't seem to be much randomization. I wish I could use my javelin. Bow. I know I'm sexy. Bow, bow, bow. I've got the looks. Down, down. The girls wowed.
Really move them.
I said chill. Up and down their spine.
Calhoun, welcome back, sir. Thanks for the raid.
Now you are playing power.
21 months hype.
21 months? My God, man. Thanks, Calhoun. What were you playing? Were you doing more Shining Force? And they fixed the BS. They fixed the BS! Thanks for the resub, man. I appreciate it. 21 months. Oh, Dragon Quest. Gotcha. With the slimes. You know what? I got Dragon Quest on the NES, and I really wanted to get into it, and I never did.
Now you are playing with power.
Whoa! Mithrune!
Now you are playing with power. Now you are playing with power.
Mithrune, thank you so much for gifting 3 subs. You gifted a sub to Amp, who always subs. And it must have just run out because he's so loyal. He's been here since almost the beginning like Calhoun. And thank you, Mithrune, for gifting a sub to Boostar and Hitomi. Seriously, thank you so much. I got to go back down the stairs. And Calhoun, thank you so much for the raid and the resub. It's hard to get into these days. It's super grindy. Yeah, that's the only reason we haven't played it here. Mithrune, you are awesome, man. Thank you so much. You guys are so awesome. Bloop, 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 bloop. Well, Boostar, you got the max emote and the max herd emote. Well, actually, it's max Borg right now. Let me... Javelin. All right, good. I like grinding enemies for stuff. You know what? There's something that's kind of peaceful and chill about grinding, but it's difficult to do on broadcast because, I don't know, it's not the most fun thing to have to do on broadcast, but I'm doing a kind of legacy of Dragon Quest, so I'm playing through 1 through 7. Damn, that's a lot of games. That is a lot of games, Calhoun. Oh, wait. Okay, let's do jump. Crap. Or just stand there while I try to switch costumes. Jump. Go ahead and jump. Might as well jump. You're a wizard, Sky. You're a wizard, Unknown. Doo-doo, Hitomi. Damn, all right, stop dying. I can't afford it. We gotta get to the high school and things. Great. All right, we're on the same track we were earlier. That's one continue. In the first 3 houses. Which I think I do pretty good in the first 3 houses. It's after that that I start to struggle. No. All right, yes. The junkyard's next. The junkyard is definitely next. Shining Force 4 battles from the end, but I needed to do a lot of grinding. I'm going to aim to beat it Sunday. I know some people play those games and they like will grind off broadcast, but I've never been a fan of playing games off broadcast, like parts of them off broadcast, because then you never know what somebody's doing. Like, are they using save states or, you know, they speeding up the game? I don't know. Stuff like that, but... Dude, the junkyard kicks my ass. Oh, really? I thought we did good last time.
Now you are playing with power.
Damn. Dr. Fuzzy Boots, thank you so much for the resub for 10 months. Using your Twitch Prime. You're the best. Dr. Fuzzy Boots, thank you so much. Hitman Hugh, thank you so much for the host. Thank you. I appreciate you. Damn, I'm playing like garbage all of a sudden. Dr. Fuzzy Boots, thank you so much, man. How have you been? Oh, and congratulations on the new job, Dr. Boots. Dr. Boots. I gotta get to the junkyard, and all of a sudden I'm hitting everything in my sight. Alright, we got to the junkyard. Alright, one. Whoa! Yeah, but Shining Force is kind of boring to watch me all but clear the same battle over and over again for 4 to 5 hours on end. Yeah, that can definitely be rough. Here, what? Oh, damn. That's kind of cool. Alright, maybe we do need to use the wizard a little bit. We jump weird, too. Interesting. Interesting. Thank you, Sky. I'm not sure when I started it. And this is the first time I'm transitioning from one job to a different, so it's an interesting experience. I have definitely changed jobs over time. I kind of learned in restaurants.
Now you are playing with power.
Hitman Hugh! Oh, Mithrune! Thank you so much for gifting a sub to Hitman Hugh! Yo, Sky, what does the Sky Knight badge mean? It just means that you've, the Sky at Night badge is just the level that you've used bits. So you're up to 100 bits. So you got a Sky at Night badge. They go higher and higher and higher. Mithrune, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Hitman Hugh. Your attacks pierce. Well, now I don't have any of it. You guys are so generous. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Appreciate the resubs and the gift subs. It gets you paid way more money. Changing jobs when you work in the food industry is actually important. Yes, you know, I've met people who were in the restaurant industry who back in the 70s and the 80s could have a job for like 30 years and find their way up. But nowadays, I learned a long time ago that if I did not go from one place to another, I never would have made any kind of decent money. You have to chase the money. That's not the case anymore. Exactly. You know, my dad's been at the same place for 30 years. 910, it's good to see you. Retail's the same way. I'm sure a lot of jobs these days are. It's like you just have to chase down the money. You have to, and that is, I mean, if you bring something to the table, obviously if you don't, then it's a tough road to hoe. But if I had just stayed at the same job way back in the day, I would be making half what I make now. I'd still be there and I'd still be making half. So you gotta find your way. You gotta make your opportunities. Like Dr. Fuzzy Boots. Yeah, most jobs are like that. Sky Coaster Dad. That's one of my reasons for changing. Yup, exactly. I'm back! Freaking computer shut down again. Oh, I'm sorry, JW. Sky brings the whole table. Hitman. When I changed jobs, I got a big increase in pay because with a certain tenure, they couldn't raise my pay anymore. Yeah, exactly right. You can hit a ceiling on pay, or you just... There, you know, there's no more room for advancement where you are, or quite frankly, they may just not appreciate you. You know, that kind of thing happens too. Or it could also be, you know what else is great, especially in the restaurant industry? If you're smart and you see somebody gets desperate, you know, if there's a company that gets desperate to hire, then you might find an opportunity that might not otherwise be there. So, it just depends. Alright, what are we doing here? When you work as a cook, new employees will get started like $2 more than you if you have stayed there for a few years. Yeah, that's definitely something you gotta watch for. And I understand as a manager in restaurants why that happens, but it is tough. If you don't balance it properly as a restaurant manager or general manager, then you will definitely get a backlash. So, I tell you, I try to start people at a reasonable amount, and I give them a way to get more. Like, I explain, this is what I expect. I'm gonna pay you a little bit more up front to try to take care of you, and then if you want more, this is how you can get more. And then I just make sure that that's exactly what I do. I make sure that I don't ever make promises I can't keep, because that's the biggest problem with management, is they make promises they can't keep. So I really don't make promises at all. People go, hey, if you, you know, I'll say, hey, can you stay late? I need you to stay late tonight. And they'll go, okay, well, can you promise that I'll get off by a certain time? And I'll go, well, I can't promise, but I'll do the best I can. And then I do the best I can to try to treat them right. But that way, so many managers, they make a promise they can't keep. That, and it won't be their fault why they can't keep it. It's like, yeah, I promise you you'll get off by 8. And then all of a sudden a tour bus pulls up and you can't get them out by 8. And there's nothing you can do. But now you're a liar. And they won't forget that. They won't forget that next time you ask them for something. But if I say, hey, you know what, I can't promise that, but I will try to get you out as soon as possible, and I'll do my best, then all of a sudden, you get them out at 8:15, 8:20, and they know you tried your best, they'll be there for you again. I hit the ceiling on advancement and pay. Yeah, that happens a lot. Does your computer crash a lot? At the moment, probably best to keep your job, though. I never even asked to get off at a certain time that I can remember. When I got the job, I was told it was an entry level. I agreed to just above minimum wage. I get hired and they hand me the keys to the place, safe code, etc. Apparently they hired me as a manager. I was pissed. Over the course of 2 years, I would get raises and minimum wage would increase. Also, they restructured and I ended up with more responsibilities. Even if they hired a new girl who worked a job. See, and that's where, when stuff like that would happen to me, 9-10, that's where I would just decide it was time for me to find something else, because I would go find something else. Because here's the other thing. You can find something else. You can interview for the job. And you can always go back to your job and say, and you can only do that, you can't do this like every month or anything, but you can go back to your job and say, I've been offered a new job, and you gotta be willing to walk away. I've been offered a new job, they're willing to pay me X, Y, and Z, and do X, Y, and Z for me. I would like to stay, but can you match that? And if they say no, then you say, I understand, I appreciate it, and I appreciate the consideration, and I'm gonna go ahead and put in my notice. And if they say, you know what, okay, we got you, we can meet you at this, then all of a sudden you just tell the other job, hey, I respectfully decline and thank you very much for the opportunity. So it is what it is. It's value of the marketplace. Damn, yo. If Sky can be Jason, he can be Freddy. I appreciate that. Yeah, I've done that before, but I have already tried all the tricks with this place, and they didn't care. Well, that's, yeah, if you just work in some place that doesn't care, then a lot of times it's just, unless there's a reason to stay, it's time to look for something else. Sky, Ash has offered me a position to be her mod, and she pays more than you. What can you give me so that I will stay? Brisby, we're happy with what you're being paid now, currently, so, you know, we wish you good luck in your future endeavors. And we hope you're very, very happy with Ash. I hear she treats her mods very well. Damn, yo. Oh, I'm getting my clock cleaned. Oh, great. Dang, you just got future endeavored. Oh, you stupid son of a rock. and we began to rock. Steady, steady rocking all night long. This stupid Batman is killing me. Killing me, yo. Oh, nice. Okay. Don't touch me. Well, anyway, Dr. Fuzzy Boots, we are really, really, really happy for you, and we hope it works out, and it probably will. All right, we're gonna do ninja moves. Ah, am I about to game over? You might be right. Cheering for you, Dr. Fuzzy Boots. Damn! Kick, punch, it's all in the mind. Shinobi. Does anybody like the Shinobi games? I've never played one more than like 5 minutes. I don't even know how many Shinobi games there are. I just know there's one, a Tengen one on NES. Shinobi. Damn, yo. You're getting fast. Brutally fast here. Kick, punch. Damn, I'm dead. Yeah! You have Shinobi for PS2? I didn't even know it was on PS2. I had the first one for the Sega Master System. I didn't know it was on Sega Master System either. Maybe we'll do that one day. I played the third one. Me! Which one? Anyone. I just got the last Zelda game in the mail today that I needed to have them all. Which one? 910? Must learn how to be a ninja master. I've never been good with the ninja games. All right, where are we going now? We beat the the house. The house that Freddy built. That looks like a Beetlejuice house. Talk about a crap LJN game, Beetlejuice. I've never really given it a serious thing. Try. Bobby is sleeping peacefully in your chair. Nice. Spirit Tracks, I got a physical copy of Cadence of Hyrule. Just before that, nice. Sky, thank you for tonight's The More You Know. It's my pleasure, Boostar. Beef House, I have Spirit Tracks. What is Spirit Tracks? That's Zelda, I guess. The More You Know. Beef. I had it as a digital to download. Damn, yo, don't touch me. Oh, crap. Bloody bastards. The second DS Zelda title? Oh, gotcha. I'm gonna have to play that at some point. But I don't have a DS. Damn, yo! How did I die? Don't touch me. There. Man, I'm struggling. Is that the one where Zelda's a ghost? Good question. Ding, ding, ding. Wow. I have a few DS's, Sky, you can have. Thanks. Appreciate that. Send it Federal Express. Then maybe Petey can get her hands on it. Alright, we can use our javelin or wizard now. Let's use the wizard. He jumps better. I like his jumping ability. Pew, 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 pew. FedEx. Federal Express. I have like 4 DSs I got from bulk buys. What is bulk buys? Never heard of that. I need one more. Oh, there it is. Everybody hurts. Man alive. Bone. Damn. How did that not hit him? When you buy a bunch of video games at... Oh, okay. Like, it sounded to me like a big box store. And I don't know why. I thought, like, you know, like a big store or something. I get what you mean now. Seriously? So... Okay, I got it. Damn. Doo-doo. All right, guys, we're gonna take a quick break. We'll be right back after these messages.
Size candy bars. Get this Halloween record. Sounds to make you shiver. Just $1.89. Make Halloween fun and easy. Make just one stop at Woolworth or Woolco.
This Halloween, give the safe treat.
Thank you.
That helps treat the disabled.
Thank you.
Give Easter Seal safe Halloween coupons.
Thank you.
Good for special treats at local stores and restaurants.
Thank you.
Give Easter Seal safe Halloween coupons.
Thank you.
And give the treat that gives treatment.
Thank you.
Safe Halloween booklets are now available at these fine stores. Support a safe Halloween for children everywhere.
Halloween's a perfect time for baking
spooky cookies. Just roll out Pillsbury sugar cookies, cut, bake and decorate, then feed them to your goblins. So much fun there.
Scary.
This Halloween, capture your ghosts and goblins on genuine Kodak film from Thrifty. Whether it's print, slide, or movie film, Kodak is the choice of professionals. Thrifty carries a full line of Kodak film, including C12624 exposure, C110 and C135 24 exposure in regular and high-speed print film, KR135 36 exposure slide film, and Super 8 movie film. Remember, the sharper you want your memories, the more you need Kodak film and Thrifty.
Something about that fit.
Introducing Spooky Goop. Horrifying monster makeup you make up at home. Spooky Goop's bubbling lizard lips, bat bones, and toad toes create a ghoulish goo that makes a monster out of you.
Now that's a face no mother could love.
Spooky Goop. Spine-tingling makeup for Halloween or any unearthly occasion.
I just had the greatest idea.
Let's spend the night.
Funhouse.
This
better be good.
It's gonna be great.
Something is alive in the funhouse. Something deadly. Something evil.
I don't know what that thing is.
Something that tonight will turn the funhouse into a carnival of terror. The funhouse, rated R, starts Friday at a theater near you.
Last year, one of everyone's favorite candies appeared in a Halloween-sized pack.
Skittles.
And word spread quickly.
Is this the house that keeps Skittles?
See? I told ya!
I, Speedy McGreedy, have created Frankenstein Mouth.
I want juicy burgers!
We'll go to Hardee's.
Burgers are juicy and hearty.
Right, Ivan. Hardee's job roils them.
Let's say hello to Hardee's.
Halloween time. When you buy a burger and soft drink at Hardee's, you get a coin to put in the fun machine, which gives you a Halloween prize.
I got a creepy crawly Halloween thing.
I got a Halloween ring.
The fun machine at participating Hardee's.
Wednesday, it's a hair-raising Halloween happening.
Catchy beginning.
First, that Emmy-winning fat cat. It's the trick-or-treat trail.
I'm no scaredy cat.
It's all new Garfield's Halloween adventure. Then... the Halloween classic, It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown, right after Garfield Wednesday. Toys R Us has the Big Bird Halloween costume and the Yoda Halloween costume for trick-or-treating.
Strange creatures are lurking in the night. Oh, skull face, mummy face too. Oh, ghoul face. What a frightful sight. Yes, Mom, this Halloween, your kids can have fun creating their own scary disguise with Kooky Spooks makeup. They just smear it on. When the makeup dries, it cracks to make them look really old and ghoulish. Add in the sheet and the costume's complete. Kooky Spooks makeup kits, 6 frightening disguises to choose from.
Stephen King, author of Carrie Said, Evil Dead, is the most ferociously original horror film of the year. If you think he's kidding, see for yourself. Evil Dead, they got up on the wrong side of the grave. Evil Dead, from New Line Cinema.
Starts tomorrow at these theaters. Check newspapers for times.
I think you'll like this house.
Isn't this supposed to be haunted?
Haunted? What an absurd idea.
So, I mean, what would a ghost be doing here?
Haunted.
David.
No other diet soft drink delivers the real cola taste of one-calorie Diet Coke, the real one. It's lifting more and more spirits every day.
Just for the taste of it.
The move is on to Diet Coke.
Diet Coke.
Out for him.
It started to happen again.
Dad!
I'm in trouble.
You've had some scary dreams, okay?
Help!
Daddy can't help you now.
Freddy is back on Elm Street. And he's not a welcome visitor. A Nightmare on Elm Street, Part 2. Freddy's Revenge. Rated R from New Line Cinema.
Now showing at a theater near you.
Hey guys, welcome back. And I just wanted to say, this last week has been a very difficult week. The reason we haven't been broadcasting, some of you guys know, some of you guys don't, but John Gotti passed away this past week. So I appreciate nobody who knew bringing it up. But I just wanted to say thank you to everybody in the Discord and on social media who were so supportive. It really does help out. And we're just trying to find a new normal here. So that's why Howl with Max is not on right now. But Howl with Max will be back soon. And in November, we got all kinds of fun new things going on. So I appreciate all you guys and being so supportive. And yeah, it's been tough. But John Gotti was an old dog and it was his time. But Max is still here. Right, Max? Right, Max? And he's a good boy, and now he's getting all the attention, which he loves. So, I appreciate you guys. Junk Pumpkin! Woohoo! What's up? Alright, so, I think that's all for A Nightmare on Elm Street tonight. We may be back tomorrow night. If we are, we might play some more of this, or we might do Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. I haven't decided yet. It depends on how tomorrow goes. So, I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for hanging out. Lady Tie Guy, thank you for the raid. Lodo, thank you for the 100 bits. Sanchez, thank you for the gift sub to Mr. Suffer. Smokey the Raw Sauce, thank you for the raid. Fake Jake, thank you for the raid. Code Masters, thank you for the 300 bits. Calhoun, thank you so much for the raid and the resub. Mithrun, thank you for all the gift subs. Hitman Hugh, thank you so much for the host. Formal and Pity and Dante and Brisby 910, thank you guys so much for hanging out. Retro Gamer, Junk Pumpkin, sorry we had to end it so quickly. Boostar, thank you so much. I appreciate you. JW, Unknown, I had a lot of fun tonight, so it was good to come back to some NES. My name is Sky Coasterman. We're going to play the credits, and then we're going to raid. And I think let's go to, you know what, let's go hang out with Aaron, because Aaron's been so good to us. You guys will like Erin if you haven't already followed her before. She's a lot of fun, and she actually loves A Nightmare on Elm Street. I've seen her play it a lot. So, my name is Sky Coasterman. Here are the credits. Thank you guys so much for hanging out, and I'll see you next time.
Fresh out the box. Stop. Look and watch. Ready yet? Get set. It's all that.